Alright, back. Anyways, we are back with Wilson, because we were about to get court-martialed and England got attacked, or British got attacked, so we are back in it again. Shoot ahead. There we go. Ah, you have to pick that guy. Oh. Where are the other enemies? Kill you. There we go. We are not hit. With Gucci. There's someone on my tail. From the looks. Where are you? Here?
Looks like their last one!
Go. I think the next one will be a behemoth. I've seen this cutscene before.
Shit. Bombers incoming.
Or not.
The bombers are the threat. We have to take them down. They're clipped.
Yes, yes, I know.
Watch it!
There we go. Oh no, no. You are not taking down with me. Alright, four more, there we go. Get him from the center. What does that mean? From the top? From the bottom? Good. Another one in front of us. Woo. That's what I'm talking about. Fighter pilot somewhere that's trying to kick us.
Keep your speed up and use altitude.
Get their wings. Nope. On him. Fender bender you.
Whoa. We got trouble.
Oh no! Don't you be getting any ideas!
You did say you wanted a medal, didn't you?
I have no idea how we're gonna take out this blimp.
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
Oh no. Reset.
That blasted airship will be over London soon!
One of many more targets. Hang on!
Gondola is coming low! Watch out!
Well, let's get to my six, then you can take care of it. I'm busy over here in the front. Your pilot is solid. He's a technique. Oh no. Golly. Alright guys. Whew, after I died. We're almost done with one blimp.
Taking hits.
Oh. And that should be it.
Where are you taking us?
Right, yep. That's it. For both actually.
Come on,
Oh no.
I'm gonna die up there. You and your big mouth.
Alright, we're on the behemoth now.
You okay?
You're okay.
Okay. We need to take out that flat gun.
Okay. I've got your back.
Alright, we gotta get up there.
Don't look down, alright?
Alright.
Don't bloody look down.
We gotta get the flat gun.
This is madness.
Of course, just before the thing goes down, he got cocky, basically. What a bastard.
I can't really see. Just straight ahead. Whoa!
Careful!
They're firing at us from everywhere.
Down here. Keep moving. I see him. He's over there.
That's the guy.
Yes.
What? Keep it down. Every German on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
Say hello to my little friend. Piece of sheet. That's unrealistic. Haha. Now let's take down the. Using the plane, I'm not used to this being the proper way. Like when it's not inverted, basically. So okay, so.
Come on! Come on!
Hey. The engine makes them die faster, okay. That's good to know in the future. Yo, how are you gonna survive? London has fallen. Yeah. There's no way he survived that jump from that high. He needs something to break the fall.
A selfish man who risked his own life to save another. And in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
Dun dun dun! Diego got a trophy. Friends in high places. I think that would be it, right? For this codex or war story. Yep. It is. It's pretty cool. What? I miss. That's dumb. Anyways, guys, there you go. Finish this. The next one will be what? Avanti Savoia. I don't know what that means. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in the future.